Moving on. If we could actually move on. Thank you. Up here is, I think, nothing. Well, yes, there's something on the left hand side. Up here. I think it's another time upgrade. No, it's actually the yellow orb. The purple orb. You've got Abyss Orb. Trespin. Apparently, Trespin on the up here. There. It was right there. What Bunny said means very good or very well. Something like that. Oh, Sub Shooter. Thank you. Down here is another bunny doll. If you actually could manage to shoot both of them. There's a hidden block, or destroyable block, and right next to us. Perfect. There are, I think, 24 or 26 total bunny dolls in the whole game. Okay, let's stop time. Like always. Come on. And up there. There's a green door. Can't move through there since we don't have the green orb. And we can get back to the Fool's Forest, I think. What's the name? Fool's Forest? Oh, and up there's another bunny doll. That was Chelsea. Do we have everything? Well, my mouse is not showing, right? Yeah. Let's change that. There, where the eye mini boss was, here is a bunny doll, which I already showed, and there's either a time upgrade or a health upgrade. When we have the green orb. But we don't have it now. Come on. Okay, it's best to hide the cannon. Unbelievable. I have apparently a lot of trouble. Or it's hard to speak English for whatever reason. Apparently I can speak on Skype and write perfectly without any problems, or mostly any problems. Mostly without any problems. And right now on Let's Play it's a little bit hard. Probably because I haven't talked English since a long, very long time. Here was another secret, or not, then it was one layer above. There's another save point, let's use it. I think one of these, yes, the right one was a sword. Okay, we need only third one. Come on, die. Thank you. Can't dash to the second block, and if you don't move to the right while dashing, or too far to the right, and then we have to jump at the right time on the pumpkin. Oh, we are just jumping way too far. I'm on. That could have been another upgrade for us, but we're blocking the enemy. However, did I? Whatever. Oh god, I just. Okay, let's use it like this. Let's don't use the enemies. Only use this one. Thank you. Most of the time when I'm blocking, I'm wondering how was that a block? And there's a sword. So I didn't even whatever. I told you before, most of the time I'm wondering how did I block that? So yeah. Except on spikes. Sometimes. Up here is another. Ow. It's another bunny doll. We can manage to get there. Come on, die. Okay. Now we can take our time. There. There's another bunny doll. And I think in this room was also another bunny doll. Stomp him. He can't get up here, as you can see. But eventually we will. Above me there's a spike hammer. This one here. And there was a black wing. And there's the bunny doll. There are Dr. N's strange shoes. Press jump when jumping against the wall. It's basically a wall jump. Yeah, I think I can show it in this room. We can normal jump, we can dash jump. That's when we press the other what's called direction. Like in this setting, the left button, left arrow, whatever you're going to use. You can play the game with the keyboard. And should we? No. Let's get another bunny doll down here. If we don't fall absolutely down, that's just great. No, 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 no. Not completely down. I want the bunny doll. Thanks very much. Ow. Let's destroy this one here and fall down again. Whoops. Luckily it was not any further down. You also can wall jump by pressing the right or left arrow again, the direction you're facing, to make a small jump up. Ah, I wanted to show it again. And fall down again. Like this. Come on, dash, bunny. Fall down again. Now, dash. Thank you. Here, wall jump up here, and over jump the platform. Come on, okay, oh, like this, and do the same thing again. These annoying pumpkins die. Shoot up. Let's try again. This time without any enemies. Can you reach it? No, she can't. But now. Thank you. Destroy the tank and the other cannon too. So we won't have any problems. Good. Now let's get the bunny doll. You can take time because we can rewind time, as you probably remember. I hope it's enough. It's not enough! Nose! Okay. That was a perfect jump. And I run. Damn it. There was no save point. Great. That means I have to manage to get down here in 5 seconds. No, no, no! Great. I could have gotten it. I'm going to finish the game 100% before anyone asks. Come on, come on! That was way too far. As you can see, I'm apparently not that good as I thought. Come on, come on! Yes! There's another switch. And now we can't fall down. To the beginning. Now that we have the wall jump boots, we could go down there in the... Ah, and I forgot the... both orbs. They're in use. We need to get the orbs, and someone's already been here. As you could have guessed. Okay, let's get the red orb first. Yeah, let's get the red orb first and the bunny doll down there. Since we can run through now. Ow. Save another time. And fall down. Ow. Okay, the bunny doll was now 2 rooms to the left. Take a lot of damage in the fire. Thank you. I appreciate it. I appreciate this damage. Ow. And let's get the bunny doll. Thank you. Okay, now we only need one more item in this area. Well, in the red area. Didn't saw the shot. I overjumped the enemy. That was very close. Now we need the yellow orb back. I always say yellow, I don't know why. The purple orb back. If we can manage to get up here without dying. Oh god, oh god. I'm going to save you. However, I did not take any damage here. Whatever. I'm happy. And at the right time when I'm saying that, I'm taking damage. Right. I destroy the tank and move on. Jump. Wow. Okay. Die and back to the Fool's Forest. Now to the purple orb. Abyss orb. Don't run. Don't just run off. That was very lucky in its own special way. Since I didn't fall down the whole way back again. Whoops. Forgot that there was a spike hammer. This block just saved me again. From platforming. Oh god. Next mini boss. It's gonna be very easy, I think. The spike hammer. Well, not easy if you can actually hit it, hit her. But it does a lot of damage when you hit her. Let's take the spike hammer first. Gotten this one. There's nothing. Really didn't. Oh, just overlook anything here? Perfect for screenshots. Come on, come on. Not that far. Please. Okay, let's. Perfect. Okay. The Foolish God's Church. That's the blue area. There's a trick here. You can either jump up here with a wall jump, or after you press the switch, you can walk through there because there's a door. Now we can move back. There's a elevator. up here is another bunny doll that we can get to with time. Like the messenger said in one of the messengers, some puzzles require time stopping, like these walls. Up, ow, up, You can't move through there, seriously? Up here is a switch to the left side. And this door is not affected by time. Good to know. And now I've run out of time power. Great. But luckily down here is... Thank you for the damage. Is a device that gives us time back. Not a lot, but... At least something. Stomping is the fastest way. Nearly full. Full. Good. Let's move. Okay. Sometimes it's damaging, sometimes not. I don't know why. Let's move through there again. And this time either be faster or rewind time. There's another health upgrade. Whenever you're getting a health upgrade, you're getting automatically full HP back. Oh, there's a laser tank. I hate these enemies. Because they are doing so much damage. So much damage. That's... Thank you. Spike hammer. That's not good. Such laser tanks. There are two tricks. Either you can run through there, save, and jump up here. Or you just... Silver shooter. Use the switch hidden here. Up here is another bunny doll. You can just jump through there. And we have to activate the switch again. Because I was too slow. Come on, bunny. Thank you. Nearly was too slow again. This is a fake door. You can just jump through there and activate this one. What it activates, I forgot. But it activates something. And I think I know what it is. This one here doesn't allow us to stop time. So we have to jump on there, stop time, and attack it. To destroy it. And also, if you're walking through the room while this bunny not allowing time stopping device is running, it will just send you back to the beginning of the room. There's our next miniboss. Ow. It is... Yeah, especially like this, it's very easy to defeat the boss. Get a save point, and you can move on. To the next boss. To the next level. Finally, someone who looks they might be able to... Here... Over the time. Next time, boss battle. See you soon.